I do a review of the Orange Rocker 15 tube amp that I just picked up recently off Reverb Used, and I got a good price. 15 watts. I'm not going to do a real in-depth review. You got an effects loop behind here in a weird spot. It's very not... that's the only complaint I've got, is it's very not easy to get to. Not that I'm probably not going to use the effects loop. I like straight up gain, and I like clean. And that's it, pretty much. And I'll probably use a drop pedal, like I do. But you got your volume. When you're on natural here, you got volume. And that's it. There's no treble, bass, or metal. And you might think that's kind of dumb, but that's pretty nice because you just, that's it. Then it's really easy to dial in pedals. This thing takes pedals. Wonderful. Now I'm going to turn this on in a little bit. And it's got your dirty. When you click into dirty, you're going to use these. It's your gain, bass, mids, and your treble there. This thing's warm. You get nice and warm. This is the first ever tube amp I had. Get your on-off switch, your standby, which you put in the middle. It puts you in standby. Let's listen to this thing on a clean setting. This is not a professional review, so don't even think that it is. I'm not Ola England. Okay. I'm playing through a ESP Eclipse with EMG pickups from 2006. So let's hear this thing. And this isn't really cranked up. I think I got the volume up at like 2 out of 10. Settings at 12 o'clock. Mids, treble, and all that. Here's your dirty. Very Led Zeppelin, Black Sabbath-ish. There's no built-in effects, and you really don't need them because this thing sounds so amazing without any effects. Let's go ahead and slap on this up. We're gonna put it back in natural. We're gonna slap it on this rev pedal. When it comes to pedals, I try to match wherever I'm at, whatever my volume is on the pedal, I match it with the volume on the amp. So I got my volume up at like a little past 9 o'clock. I got that right around 9 o'clock on there too. Close. This is a great pedal too. If you want to play metal and you want an awesome metal tone, this rev's pretty great. Pretty wonderful. And I got the bass. I got the bass at 3 o'clock. I got the treble at 12, and I got the mids at 12. Gain at 12. Everything's at 12 except for the bass. I like a little extra bass. Okay. We gotta roll back the bass. Let's roll back the bass to 12 o'clock. Quick review.
takes pedals really good, man. If you want a good, a great tube amp, it's good for practicing at home. You even got to show you this. It's got a little power. You can go down to 7 watts. I wouldn't recommend that. I mean, it really doesn't do anything. Go down to 7 watts. Why would you want to use less more? Why would you want less power? We'll kick it back into 15. Yeah, you want your 15 there. And it's got like a bedroom mode, but I am going to demo the bedroom mode because I'm sure it sounds like, you know, soft. But yeah, you want when it comes to tube amps, you want to kind of crank up. You want to be able to open the volume up a little bit to get the best tone out of it. And it's about 2 or, you know, 3. It's about 3 out of 10 there. So yeah, I hope you like this review.